Out of gems in Clash of Clans? Get gems for free with feature points. Try free apps, get rewards.
Hey guys, me Wargos here, and today I'll be doing some live commentary here. I'm gonna try to get into Master 1, I believe. Let me check. So I'm trying to make the most out of my premium here. So I have 2 days left of it. Yeah, my next league is Diamond 1. And as you can see, I have 1 day and 13 hours of premium from the test server. So I'm trying to get as much silver as possible. So here's my hangar right now I'm running. Pretty basic. And if I ever stop talking, guys, it's because there's people walking in the hallway. So, yeah. Okay, so we're on Dead City here. Okay, so he's gonna get the beacon. That's alright. Okay, I'm gonna jump up here. I'm just gonna wait here for this guy to come around. In 10 seconds, this Leo is going to get evaporated. Come on. Or less than 10 seconds. Man, he has a lot of health. Oh crap, I didn't mean to press that button. That was really bad. I tried to get around him, but that's just really bad. I accidentally pressed it. It's a really bad mistake for me. That's alright. Okay, let's put up the shield. Capture this beacon. Look, I have to outrun this guy's peons. Now let's put it back up for the turns. As long as my shield stays, I think I won this battle. 369 health. Never mind, that thunder got me. The thunder has a splash, kind of like a splash effect on it. So that's why it's got me.
Yeah, thanks your brother got that. So hey, so do me a favor. When your brother looks stressed, just look at him.
Yeah. has bad news to talk to about it, man.
He's not human.
Carson has beef.
Okay, the hole is clean again. There's a lot of AT spirals and hydras. That's alright. I think I need to stop being too aggressive and just jumping in there. I'm getting really little. I'm just gonna stick with my team here. Oh, at least I'll try to. This Rhino should put down a shield and help. Cause we ain't gonna pop the shield without... Yeah. Okay, time to retreat. Look at this, running away from all these weapons. And I hit a wall. That's better. Oh no, I'm dead. I see no way of getting out of this alive. We are now alive. Team Hope. Team. Okay, let's go ahead and ambush this guy. You guys are in the corner. We're gonna get him. Oh, watch out. I don't know. Hopefully my team will capture beacons. Yeah, we lost. What's that guy so fast? We just gotta keep our beacons blue. Sounds we hold on this two beacons, we will win, I think. We'll be close, but I think we might win. We can't afford it. Yeah, we lost. Yeah. Well, we still got 400,000 gold. I don't think it matters if you win or lose on how much silver you get. I just noticed that.
get all my stuff?
Who's defending this beacon here? There are so much AT squirrels and hydras now. I really don't get why. Like, the Griffin Tolumbus pins is a much better buff than Tolumbus. No. Griffin Tolumbus and pins is a much better buff than the Hydra and the AT Squirrel. AT Squirrel, you can keep a steady stream of damage, but it just doesn't do much damage. Like that guy right there is just emptying all his clips on me, and I'm easily just taking out his team. I had a sacrifice, not quite. 600 silver. I can almost get the trident upgrade. Gotta make sure this guy gets the beacon. I'm gonna stay right around here. Crap. Okay, looks like he's getting a beacon. That's good. I'm not sure if I could reach. Or a dock. Do you have to dock? Yeah. Oh, I still got one trainer. Let's just wait and let him waste his pins on me. We could pop this right on our shield. I'll make sure that this guy. Hopefully I don't take this round of coins. So we won. Pretty sure. This guy had the Butch, but this guy's a real big fan of the snipers. And this guy had the Dutch. I think it's a Dutch. Oh, it's a dog. So I think there's a Dutch, a dog, and a Butch. Not really sure. Let me see how long this recording's been going for. 43 minutes. Probably play like one more match. confused on how the Lancelot shield works. Like, sometimes the Taurens go through, but sometimes, like, well, it's weird. That's how you really get open damage. And then he'll be out of orphans. Just like that. Okay, I'm almost at 9 million silver, guys. I'm a little bit past halfway to upgrade this trident. So, my next goal will probably be maybe get Ansel maybe to 9 at most, and then start upgrading the Fury. I want to get maxed out tridents because those do a lot of damage. And here's my trophy count. Duran. Almost in Diamond 1. I get another 130 gold. I'm surprised how people could even get into like Champion League already. I mean like 9,000 trophies. That's like a lot of battles. Dang. Well guys, here's the video. I'm just gonna do that's basically just some gameplay there. Like, comment, share, and subscribe for more. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love.